The goal, in my opinion, should be to have well-rounded preps that cover many different situations and then get more specific over time to meet our specific needs. As stated before, having control over one's finances, having insurance, first aid for very common events, a car to evacuate, a self-defense tool, and a bit of extra food is the bare minimum baseline level of preparedness. Maintaining this level of preparedness should come first. One must plan for the average, then do more.